I'm Kirsten Wyatt, the Executive Director of ELGL, and welcome to today's episode of ELGL Jobs. Today, we'll share with you jobs from coast to coast in local government. Reminder, if you'd like to have your job featured, sign up as an organizational member at elgl.org. And for any of the jobs you hear about today, you can find out more at elgl.org/jobs. Our first job posting is from the City of Portland, Oregon. It's their Exercise and Training Coordinator position in their HR department. Another job here in Oregon is with the City of Hillsboro, and they're advertising for a new building director. A fun fact about Hillsboro, their city manager, Michael Brown, was one of ELGL's first members. In the other Hillsboro, North Carolina, they're looking for a finance director. And here's a fun fact about that Hillsboro. City manager Eric Peterson was one of ELGL founder Kent Wyatt's very first bosses. The City of Lone Tree, Colorado is looking for a new management analyst. And the City of Sterling Heights, Michigan is looking for a new civil engineer. You can work with Bridget Kozlowski, the organizer of ELGL 17, if you get that job. The City of Milwaukee, Wisconsin is looking for a chief of business services in their Parks and Rec department. This is your chance to join ELGL SCONI. That's the name that the Wisconsin members call themselves to differentiate themselves from other members in ELGL. Like a lot of organizations, Sumner, Washington is looking for some seasonal laborers. And lastly, our friends in Gresham, Oregon are looking for a technology and process improvement coordinator. This is an awesome job that combines technology and management analysis, and you get to work for Stephanie Butteridge. You can learn more about all of these jobs online at elgl.org/jobs. And if you have any questions, you can email us at jobs@elgl.org. Have a great day.